G'day guys, we're on set at Lassiter's, the outside the Lassiter's Hotel. Josh has been employed by Naomi and he thinks that she's given him the vibes and he decides to act on it. Keen as a bean, 18 year old, and he gets crushed. yeah, that's pretty much the roundabouts of this scene. So I'm standing here with the boxes in my sexy stance. These boxes, Josh is moving for Kathy, who is the Turner's grandmother. You probably know that by now for sure. This one here, it starts over here, and it's obviously got nothing in it, so I'm have to pretend like, it's heavy. This one, on the other hand, nearly breaks my spine. That one's actually got a bit of weight in it, which is preferable. Hey, I was wondering, do you think Kathy would mind if I rested up in her room on my breath? I'd get bored though, all alone, in an empty hotel room, no company. Okay, this is Morgana O'Reilly.
Hello.
Hello, have you been introduced to her yet? I don't know.
Yeah.
You met these people?
Yeah, we know each other.
Uh-huh.
Hi. It's great to see you.
So I'd like to know, how is Naomi feeling in that scene?
Well, I think that she was quite attracted to Josh, but...
Naturally.
Look at me, look. But I think she was a bit like, oh my goodness, stop it, he's so young. So, yeah.
Mm.
She's trying very hard to sort of just be the adult in this situation.
So, Naomi rejects Josh then. Why do you think that is? What's he doing wrong? What's wrong in his playbook?
Well, I think she's not used to the guy so young. She's usually going for older businessmen and the like.
Okay.
So I think that's one of the reasons.
Yeah, and what do you think he could do to improve his chances?
Just keep trying. It's so nice for Naomi to have somebody reciprocating new. So just keep going.
So perseverance.
Perseverance. She'll pretend to not like it, but really she loves it.
Really? Oh, good.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye. And for those of you on YouTube, click subscribe.
Subscribe.
And watch. Subscribe.
Subscribe.
You do it.
You gotta subscribe.